Seismologists know that certain areas of Earth are more prone to earthquakes than others. Unfortunately, some of these areas pass through urban zones. Most earthquakes cause little damage, but some, like the San Francisco, California earthquake of 1989, or the 1995 quake in Kobe, Japan, can cause great destruction and loss of life. Destructive scenes like these compel scientists to learn more about what happens at the earthquake source and how to better predict when an earthquake will occur.